remind you guys about. So just sit back and continue watching and enjoy the video. Also got a little bit of toner kind of mixed in, so it's foundation, the foundation. So I've got three colors here that I think will be good. So let me just color match it for you. Let me check this one. Okay, not bad. And then number two. Okay. And the third one. Okay, that looks pretty good. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and combine two of them, okay? So I'm gonna open this one. And I'm gonna put some on my hand. Tap, 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 tap. Then I'm gonna grab this one. Chook, 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 chook. We'll turn the lid on. Chook. Pour a little bit as well. There we go. So I got a nice mix there. I'm just gonna blend it in with my fingers. Is that okay? Can I use my fingers? Is that okay? Is that alright? Yeah, okay. So I'm just rubbing it.
Focus on this area here to make a V.
Yeah, Sally's pretty cool, right? She has so many businesses. I'm so lucky that I get.